Before going any further, I want to say God bless the people of Israel. They're under attack right now. That's because we show great weakness. This would not happen. The weakness that we've shown is unbelievable, and it would not have happened if we were in office. You know that. They know that. Everybody knows that.